The Sacrament of Reconciliation is when you confess your sins before the presence of the Lord and you receive absolution for it, and that therefore puts you in a state of grace. And the power behind that is significant in that you are receiving the blessing of the Lord, and you are making the conscious decision to bring the things that you have done wrong before the Lord, and He is actively giving His blessing and His love to you through that absolution. And so when you leave the confessional, you are in a state of grace, and that is the most powerful state that you could be in as a human being. And that would be even elevated more by right afterwards receiving the Eucharist as well. Something that is also very powerful is that you confront not only yourself, but you are becoming vulnerable in front of the face of God. When you are in front of the priest giving your confession, and what that does is it builds a trust with the Lord, for the Lord, that you might not have had before. By being vulnerable before the Lord and choosing to receive His grace, that builds a love and a trust for Him that is unlike anything else. And that gives us the grace of forgiveness every day of our lives. And when we go to confession more and when we receive that grace, it builds our strength of faith, and it opens us up to the power of the Lord that carries us through every decision that we make in every day, whether it is getting up and getting in a car to go to work, or sitting in Mass and receiving the blessings of the Eucharist and the Liturgy of the Word. Reconciliation helps us to structure our lives both in the ordinary and in the extra.